from belly to hip. Officials believe multiple perpetrators are responsible as the mutilations appear to have been committed at the same time. The Sheriff's Department advises all ranchers to control their property heavily armed and report any suspicious activity. Local farmer Devereaux Lattigue told local reporters that he believes it is the work of...
There they are. Okay. Finally, they're gone. Where are the others? What do we have here? Enough. there. Come on. Everywhere I turn, there they are. I gotta find help!